In this video, I'm going to talk about active range of motion of the knee joint. Hi, and welcome back to PhysioTutors. For active range of motion in the lower limb, we have already covered the hip joint. Make sure to watch this video first to learn about the background of active range of motion assessment. In the knee joint, we are looking at four active movements. These are flexion and extension, as well as internal and external rotation of the tibia on the femur. For knee flexion, my patient is lying supine. I am then going to instruct him to bring the heel as far as possible to the buttocks. For extension, I'm going to instruct my patient to contract the quads or to push the knee into the table. Ideally, the heel will lift off of the table. All right. When conducting active flexion and extension, the examiner should observe the patella and whether it tracks smoothly along the femoral trochlea. During extension, the patella moves up and laterally, and during flexion, it moves down and medially. For internal and external rotation of the tibia on the femur, my patient is going to sit on the table with the legs hanging freely. Even though this is an active movement, you may palpate above the ankle joint to distinguish between ankle in and eversion and actual internal and external rotation of the tibia. So I'm going to grab onto the tibia with one hand, and then I'm going to ask my patient to bring the ankle outwards for external rotation and inwards for internal rotation. Again, I am not performing the movement with my hand, I am just palpating to assess internal and external rotation. The movement is solely done by my patient. Okay, this was our video on active range of motion of the knee joint. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. And be sure to check out our video on how to test passive range of motion at the knee joint, as well as resisted isometric testing right here. This was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.